Hello, and welcome back to Wild Arms on the Radio Taku. It's time for midweek classics again. And last week we did manage to finish off our This Isn't the Fault of Timney, where we faked a marriage. Unfortunately, we didn't get there in time to save the third and final statue, which meant that the demon's leader, Mother, was brought back from her eternal sleep. And now we are just going to have to go at them head on. And we've actually now looped back to, well, near our original starting point in this whole adventure. And then we had to go for another pass to reach the town of Yard, which is only known by its name of the ship's graveyard. And there we found a retired dream chaser who wanted us to go into a very hidden ruin in the desert nearby to retrieve something precious. And we, at the end of last week's stream, we had completed that and returned to the town of Yard, or the ship's graveyard, but I will call it Yard. After we had completed our mission at the Pleasing Garden. And so we got to give him back his item. And, well, I do believe we actually have something, something else for us. Oh, and another thing, if there is any noise of explosions in the background, it might be a few days after Bonfire Night, but it seems we've still got a few displays going on around this area. Either public or private, so unfortunately they can't be helped. And the sound from the explosions from them is probably going to leak into my microphone, so let's just carry on. Right. If you have to head over to this house. Thank you, this is the bracelet I gave to my wife. You found it for me in the garden. If only we had the sense to distinguish between courage and stupidity. My wife's death taught me a harsh lesson about what's truly precious. Courage and stupidity. Many think that courage is power. Real power is when you surpass your own desires to protect something dear. Courage slowly builds up inside Jack. Sonic Vision Force acquired. So, the merchant ship is here. Now we can cross the inner sea. The tide washes up debris from all over the inner sea. Just recently, the remains of a ghost ship was washed up on the beach. A ghost ship? We can't go yet, let's check this thing out. Right before the arrival of the ghost ship, a trade ship called Sweet Candy or something like that entered the harbour. Oh, yes. The ship is finally here, but a current also brought a ghost ship. See from here, there is a ghost ship coming this way. Yep, one revived fruit, one toy hammer. Right, let's head back and head to the harbour. To meet up with an old friend, he probably didn't want to see our captain again. If the situation gets any worse, we'll go out of business. Please help us. You guys always seem to appear when I need you. My soulmates. Can you guys give me a hand again? Please! Don't you get rid of this ghost ship that's frightening everyone at the port. If you succeed, people at the port will be happy again. We'll be able to resume trade. Of course, you'll be known as the Dream Chasers who saved the port. See, it's a win-win situation! Isn't this a great plan? Hey, no hurry, you need to make preparations first, come back when you're ready. Now that's a good one. Alright, so we have the Summit Rune, which increases her vitality and defense points. The Wind Rune increases her parry and her resistance. The Saint Rune increases strength and attack power, I think that is. The Thunder Rune, pretty much a better version of the Wind Rune. And the Flash Rune, which gives everything a boost except for sorcery and magic resistance. But then again, if we get some more apples, we should be able to boost that up well. So, I'm going to swap her over to the Flash Rune. Right, let's get this going. We will transfer from Sweet Candy to the ghost ship. And here it is. Back to the boat if you get into trouble. We'll be waiting here. Right. Right, so there is something around on this deck. So there's nothing in here. Right. Okay, I think we will need to head. Hang on. Potion berry. Ah. So there are posts in here that we can use. All right. See. Ouch! She's got a seriously high. She's actually getting a higher advantage than everyone else. And originally it was Jack who normally got that. So that's good. Right, so. Oh. So there's nothing there. All right, two vampires. I'm gonna try freeze. One. Those guys. Right. Right. Let's just see if I can get rid of these in one quick blast. Well, one. And there goes the other. Man. That guy does not want to die. And a crit. That's that one down. 1000 XP. No, I don't want to be a pirate anymore. Let me out of this darkness. Ah! Cybergeist. lather, rinse, and repeat. And do remember to actually turn the illuminations on your controller. Ooh, 1,200! We're getting some good... Oh. Something in here. A logbook. Read it. There is a piece of paper folded in the book. The stuff is behind a hidden door. No one knows about the hidden switch on the side of the bed. Weather's skeleton. Yeah, stuff behind a hidden door. No one knows about the hidden switch on the side of the bed. Well, it's not that bad. Unless the switch is... Right, so it's definitely not in any of those rooms. Alright, three vampires. I'm just gonna go full out, attack each of them one at a time. No counter attacks. This should be enough to kill the second one. And we just repeat on the third. No counter attack. And another 261. I'm probably going to need to heal. That was only 600 XP. Right. It's probably in... We're in the sea, powering on the top of the we'll still be able to fight even if we get shaved down to our bones. Flame. Alright, so there's nothing here. Right, so that's the treasure. Thank you. one had a bit more initiative than the rest. Still not enough to kill it. I hate you. Feelings mutual. Don't get used to it that time. Man, we got a pinwheel out of that. There it is. Ah, well, that brings us back up here. I just hate it when those buggers try that. You know? Nothing's gonna stand against a crit. Right, I'm gonna do it this way. Oh. Unnecessary. And Jack is seriously batting on them. I think that's about the seventh. That doesn't. Right, nothing here. Deteriorate from long term exposure to sea air. Hanpan! One potion berry. Back. Already been in here. Hmm. Oh. One secret sign. Trying life drains, but it doesn't work because none of them have lost any health. Right, so Rudy attacks that one. Jack attacks the second one. And Cecilia... Let's try a spark. Let's just nail them to the floor. Right. Okay, let's... Right. So I know spark doesn't do much damage. Seem to be counter-attack city. Yeah, right. So what I remember is this. Let's break out Hand Pan. Alright. Fraction. No. Okay, let's see if we can get a little bit closer. Right. There we go. go. Same routine. We need to do some healing. This. And switch on the side of the bed. Is it this room, or was it the one at the far end? Right, potion berry for him, potion berry for her. Staircase. Thank you. 291. They don't have much health. Oh, they have more than 223. That's tedious if you haven't taken it out. Nope. 162 and he misses. Yeah, I don't think we can access those yet. So, random encounter. Right, three vampires. Back in. Right. Save point. Ominous things happen after save points. First time we've actually been able to save the past 40 minutes. And here we go. Dead will roam the wasteland now. Celebrate our glory with your lives. Armor down. Sun Cloud. Okay, so it's Sun Cecilia. Good, no effect. Right, Rudy. Yeah, it's paralyzed Cecilia. What I'll do is I'll use Meteor Dive. Rudy uses a heat tap on Cecilia to get rid of the paralysis. So I hope this doesn't reapply it. And it just reapplied it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait until Cecilia goes condition green. Alright, she can't use his level 3. Oh, and Cecilia is now... Let's see what the Guardian does. Ooh! 1200 damage! I'll take that! Buster Anchor. Doesn't really do much, does it? Lock on. Meteor Dive. I think I'm just going to do another armor down. Ooh, that was toasty. I think that shot took it for 1100. Right. Now he can use Sonic Vision. And Cecilia... heals. Critical hit. Wow. And he's toast. Yeah, there is stuff in there. But I can't use Hand Pan. Thank you. Well, I'm just gonna just head back to the sweet candy. Okay, so right, well, I can just leave these chests. So Rudy and Jack taking on that, and I'll have Cecilia going after the Wraith. And now the freeway coup de grace. So out of here, up here. Let's go for the freeway smash. And we just had another this way. Don't need to light that because we are getting out of here. Don't need the ghost ship, and we are done. There she goes. But follow you guys have helped me out once or twice. My pardon that it tells me to give you the use of my ship. This will allow you to travel the inner sea. By the way, why are you guys traveling around for Gaia anyway? They told Bartholomew the entire story. The demons, the guardians, the stolen teardrop. I had no idea something like that was happening. Well, it sounds exciting. Let me in the sweet candy take care of the sea. Captain, I have a favour to ask. I'm from Antlehyde, and the town was destroyed by monsters. I want to go and rebuild it. That's right, you were an architect. Don't worry about us, we'll be fine. Go and rebuild your town. Thanks for everything, I'm in your debt. It's a very talented person. You'll probably make Admiral Hyde better than it was before. Okay, we'll make preparations for departure. We'll meet you at the beach outside of the town. What I want to do is first get some heals in. And save. Is head back to the beach, but there is a reason for this, because those three chests, well, here they are. I'm curious what's coming next. No more ghost ships, I hope. So we have a wind vane, a goat doll, and a crest graph. An empty harbour. Yep. I think our next stop is going to be out of here and I think when he went to the beach by the town, I believe what we need to do is exit the town, and head up here. Right, sirens. Oh, that was a bad. Gather eaten. 61 get a stolen. I do hope we'll get our Geller back. Yeah, 1,151 Geller. So we do get our money back. Yep, there's Volcanon Trap. Yep, we just got a duplicator. I'm just gonna go straight for the one bash, and she misses. He doesn't. And Fritz. Let's just go for the straight bash. And three heal berries. Because I think this is... yeah, Saint Centaur. What I want to do here is... I think it's up here? To the blind girl who was the only one left behind. Been hiding in my house all this time. What happened to the town? I felt some strange things surrounding this place. Right. So, nothing much changed here. Yep, and nothing there, but... plenty of random encounters. So we can now raid the... well, there are two... well, there are areas in two of the... little pyramids that we can access, I believe. This is where one of them was. This will need Jack. Yep. Hewcrest grass. What I want to do is to actually come back here. So we're going to be taking one quick trip to Port Kimney. Memoir's pen, sunglasses, an angel quill. Oh! Nullify bad omen, nullify forgetfulness, nullify flash. But the first thing we need to do... one bullet clip, a secret sign, and another press graph. And now we're gonna head back. Thank you. now we can head back to Sweet Candy. And I believe our next stop should be Etlahyde. Oh, I love this. Just before we get into Etlahyde! Is it just gonna be a cakewalk? Experience from this. Yep. And the music changed again in Etlahyde. This is the only town that found a golem. There are supposed to be 8 of them altogether. There must be other golems that we don't know about. The Earth version surrounds the land surrounding the inner sea. Hashtag logic! There's a strange rectangular tower at the far east end of the inner sea. Yeah, that's full. Save again. Our town is still alive. That's why we must keep rebuilding it. Yep. We're entitled basic fun now. There is a slot to insert something. I am a traveling swordsman. In my travels, I've heard of scrolls called the Secret Sign, which pass on ancient sword fighting techniques. If you give me one of these scrolls, I will show you a new sword technique. Yep. There is a soul in everything that exists. You can defeat an enemy by damaging its soul without touching its body. You can reach its soul by extending your own. This is the essence of the Void. The ultimate sword fighting mentality. And Jack got another fast draw hint. Near Tar, complete pairs of the town's cobblestones. The guardian statue in this town shattered. Wonder if it sacrificed itself for the sake of the town. Who died. Yep, this one's empty. Engineer that came from out of town fixed the cobblestone so fast, but I didn't know they were fixed until now. You must have money to redevelop the town. Go to Rio, however. Organize the Adelaide Restoration Committee to oversee the restructuring of Adelaide. Yep. Need 500 getter. Well, it's the end of the world when the monster attacked, I feel much better now that all of these repairs are going on. I believe this is where Emma is. I'm totally bored lately. All of my work is done by my assistants now. If you come up with something at time, please let me know. I'll keep you company. Protected ruin called the Giant's Cradle, near the shores of the Inner Sea. This ruin supposedly has a giant sleeping within it. Festival grounds are off limits now, they're too dangerous. Right, now, is there anyone up here? No. Help us fight the demons. Yep, that's empty, and I think this is. There are no hospitals at sea. Please be careful. Yeah. Faith healing. Hey, wait a minute. What kind of a hospital is this? This bed is haunted. I get frozen in bed every night with ghostly beings all around me. I hate to imagine a ship full of casualties. The doctor is a good man. I don't know why everyone hates him. Food here at hospital is not edible. I want real food. One. Right, I'm gonna quickly head back to the into the castle. Yeah, Reed's worried about the princess. Johan, don't forget to protect the world from a sacrifice yourself. Right, so this is. Yeah, I don't think anything here has changed since. Nothing has changed. Yeah, because most of these guys are spouting out the information that was from. I want to do before I go any further. Magically sealed doors must be over my magic key. It's as simple as that. And head back out towards the Adlahide. Because what I want to do is, well, first I'm gonna save again. Because we also have some unfinished bits in here. We need to go up here. Do it, head into here, through here, out here, and we get the quest graft that we missed the last time because we didn't have the grapple. Cannon trap. Door's shut, so I can't go into there. I think there were a few other places that you need to. Yes, I think that's the ship's graveyard. Right. One counter attack. That's gonna be enough. Nope. And he misses, and we get a counter attack. That's one dead. And there goes number two. That, yeah, that ship's graveyard. Venom bears. At least we have advantage on these guys. And he didn't get afflicted by poison, which is nice. Throw up. Same routine. Yep, and hope for the crit. Batting 100 with those crits. And right, there's Rosetta Town. I do not want to be going there first. Ooh, big ugly thing. They're gonna take a lot more to take out. Oh, that's one down. And that's number two. Now that was a good chunk of experience points. Yes, I can't think we can get by here. Okay. I'm just gonna go for the old magic. Okay. Soul Broker has been mastered. I'm gonna hope that this works. At least Celia got her counterattack in. We'll be right back. And that guy is down. Actually, I'm gonna do a 180 and head straight back. As long as I'm not bloody intervened by random encounters. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Right, Soulbreaker. And we've now lost Jack. This is going to be problematic. No damage. This is going to be a problem. He's now doing a lot with counter attacks, and oh, he just waffled that dude. He's dead. Ah, that's good. And Cecilia at least got top one off to actually get that strike in. And she's nearly dead. Oh, that was advantageous. Oh, that was close. We're back at Adelaide. Right. Here we go. The fun we can muster. Right. Let's hope we can go any. Let's hope we can go a bit further. Right. That is a real pain in the backside, and she just missed. That one just missed. He just missed. But at least Rudy didn't. See how many misses we can get here. None apparently. Right, so I need to see what this is. Yeah, that's the. This is the giant's cradle. Last stone door with a word piece of paper next to the small hole. Sacrifice the innocent heart to the sleeping giant. Door is shut, no way in. So what I'm going to do, it's gonna quickly But at least it's going to be very easy to finish. One pill bug dead. And because we've got higher advantage over this lot, they can't run away! So, quick run into Adelaide. But what I want to do, hopefully... Yeah, these are the original items we got. Right, so we have gonna make sure I have at least 20 of each of these. So I mean, we got enough Geller. We're pretty loaded. Yes, I can spare 1,000. So we have to do this to get one of the subquests. I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna have to get the headset off for a sec because I need to go to the toilet. Right, and I'm back, though if there's any background noise, again, that's probably from just me turning the microphone back on. Fortunately, it's unavoidable. No, it should have cleared off by now. And now there is one location we have not reached, and that is going to require Alright, can't sail that way. Guys are actually all getting advantage. Oh. That's at least one down. Let's try freeze. Zero armor attack. Ooh. Minimal effect. Right. Jet needs health. Good thing we got tons of heal berries. Well, at least we're, Oh, I'm missing a counterattack. I'm just gonna go for the full banana assault with... Oh, that's an advantage. Counterattack! And we get another crit. Of a zero armor attack. And another crit. Well, a name changer. And here it is. First things first. This is where we need to go. There are three roads. Cooperation and trust will bind them into one. I think this is showing us how to climb the tower. This must mean each of us has to go separately in order to reach the top. It might sound dangerous, but we must separate from here on. Right. So I believe we are with Jack. least we got counter attack. At least he can get a counter attack out. That's not good. 102 damage, but gonna quickly get this one sorted out and Jack's gone up a level. Alright. It's a good thing I actually stocked up on all this stuff before I left. Alright, so we have to go yeah. Okay, so so two golems. I think I'm just bashing the microphone. I'm just gonna go for the quick way out and use Soul Breaker. Earning a nice amount of experience, so I think we go up here. I can hear it in my head. The essence of chivalry is the ultimate challenge for a swordsman. You shall master the art of the fast draw. This junky statue awaits my challenge. Here we go. So our first challenge is four critters who aren't going to give up much of a pose much of a threat, considering anything they do doesn't even cause us any harm. Oh! Although we can still miss an attack. Challenge one. Not permitting the rest of two of master the draw. One counter attack later, and he is dead. And he misses. Yep. And now on to challenge number three. No resting is allowed. If you want to be the best warrior, use your soul to hold yourself up. You have learned to control your fears well. You have learned the ancient secret. The victory is in your hands. So I've now got another hint. Let's do this. No dice there. Try that again. Critical hit. No ability learned. And we just went condition green. And we're still not getting the ability. Right, let's just go around here. Up here. The good thing is I'm not using any magic points for a failed ability. Again, and there we go. Divide Shot has been mastered. Doesn't do much damage. But that counter attack finished him off. I'm just gonna go for a meteor dive. Did it? One secret sign. All right, collect the potion berry. And hit the switch. Right. Oh, that's good. Going to need a bit of health. And a standard attack should be enough to finish it off. Right. First things first. And let's just do a bit of running. Love that. Try to dash, and then you end up with a random encounter. Counterattacks. Well, that's one done. Let's see how many counterattacks go here. That's one. Right. Sonic Vision. Just obliterate that guy. Let's see if we end up. And he misses. And can we get the killing blow? Yes, you can. Okay. That's that button pressed. Oh, first things first. Use one of our few remaining magic carrots. Alright. Random encounters. Oh, right. Oh, that's good. He's counter-attacking everyone. That's one down. And he's counter-attacking the second. And another counter-attack. Gonna be counter attacks all the way. And another counter attack. Oh, we're definitely replenishing our Gela supply. And oh, wrong door. And that's it. So next up is Cecilia. And we have to use the portal to the north.
Right.
Well, she's going to be getting advantage. Got a counter attack in. And we got another bullet clip and a potion berry. But first things first. Right. Brown loss. Bloody power seal, but it's not gonna work because he hasn't lost any health. So 638 PT, what did he get up? Head this way. Right. Let's try a bit of fire. Ooh, 794, that's toasty. Right, I'm just gonna go for the old bash on them. And a counter attack. And a second attack. Same routine, just burn it. Yeah, because this is the connecting point for each of the towers. Go, one magic carrot, which is good, because we're gonna need them. Right. Let's see if... Oh, we managed to get first strike. Right. Minotaur lies a benevolent stone giant. Deep inside the ground, the giant waits for the blue heart. Ooh, no memento. Blue doors would open when the three lights merge. The golden beast holds the song of the blue heart. Right, what I'm gonna do is, since we're already at 2 hours, I'm actually going to save it and end the stream here. So, when we come back next week, we will be finishing off our escapades in the Tri-Pillar. Although, on Friday, we will be going back to Ease 1 and Falcon Friday. So, this is the Mighty Otaku signing off. Until next time, I'll catch you laters.